Assalamualaikum and hi my friends, my chingu, my kawan, my pengyo, my tomodachi. So how are we doing today? It is a fine day to be studying. So shall we study together? The answer is yes. If this video pops up in your page or you happen to click on this video, this is a sign for you to stop procrastinating and start studying right now. And also feel free to comment down below what subjects are you guys studying with me. This is also my first real-time study with me video. So what we're going to do today is we're going to do the Pomodoro method, which means we're going to study for 25 minutes and then we're going to take 5 minutes break and we're going to do that for 4 times, so 2 hours. Yeah. So without further ado, let's get started. 5 minutes is done. First study session is done. We're gonna take a break for 5 minutes. So I'm going to set my timer. 5 minutes. Thank you. I'm actually not studying right now. I'm actually doing some planning and like, yeah. The reason why I'm not studying right now is because I graduated from school last year, and then I haven't entered my university yet, so yeah. Should I get something to eat? I got myself a sweet mango flavored sweet. Okay, let's start the second session. second session done. So we're going to take a break for another 5 minutes. So our 5 minutes is about to end. If any of you feel like giving up right now, please don't, because we still have another 1 hour to go, two more sessions, two more 25-minute sessions, and we're done. So please stay with me until the end, because I don't want to study alone. So yeah. We're so close to ending this deadly study routine, so let's do it. We can do it. Gambatte ne. Jiayou. Okay, let's go. 5 minutes is done. Another 25 minutes. I know you guys are tired, but it's okay. Just 25 minutes and we're done with this. So if you guys are tired, be strong and let's get through this together. High five, come on, high five. Okay, we can do this. 25 minutes starts now. 45 minutes is done. We're finally done with our study routine. So, I want to say thank you so much to you guys for studying with me. And I just want to say I'm so proud of you for sticking by until the end. You deserve a medal. This is for you. If you studied with me until the end for 2 whole hours, comment down below the medal emoji, because you guys, every single one of you deserve a medal for studying this hard. Yes, I'm so proud of you. And tell me if you guys want more of these study with me videos, because it's pretty fun to make. Thank you so much for watching, and bye-bye.